Hello everyone, this is Yuki's English News Program. 皆さんこんにちは。優しい英語ニュースの時間です。今日のクイズは2問です。Question 1. 映画「万引き家族」の英語のタイトルは何ですか？ Question 2. この映画はアメリカのアカデミー賞でどんな賞にノミネートされましたか？ Well then, please listen to the news. Shoplifters is a 2018 Japanese film about a family who survived by shoplifting. The family is poor, but they live happily. They are a family of five, Osamu and his wife Nobuyo, Nobuyo's sister Aki, a young boy Shota, and an elderly woman Hatsue, who owns the home and supports the family with her deceased husband's pension. When they do shoplifting,Osamu tells Shota it is fine to steal things that have not been sold, as they don't belong to anyone. One cold night, they see a girl on the street. They bring her to their home and decide not to return her after they find evidence of abuse on her body. The film won the Palme d'Or at the Cannes Film Festival. It was nominated for the American Academy Award for the Best Foreign Language Film.It was nominated for 13 Japan Academy Awards and was chosen the best movie of the year.
いかがでしたか？聞き取りはできましたか？ニュース本文とクイズの答えはメールマガジンで確認してくださいね。
Thank you for listening and have a nice day!